And we're back to our regular scheduled programming. We defeated that dickhead. Let me go back. I knew I was gonna get it tonight. I had a lot of energy saved up. And I'm very patient right now. Fucking trying.
I think I found the power supply.
The hell, I thought this was the way. Oh, the gate. Yeah, no, no. Ouch, my finger. It's fine. What the hell? You want it? You want it?
Inside, I'm sensing a legion.
What's over here? See this. Oh my God. Okay. Oh shit.
What's happening? I'll get to the bottom of this. Contamination seems high at the top, and its source is blocking our route. We have no choice but to go outside.
Yes. Oh wait. Let me go back around.
Hold on just a sec. All right, going in now.
What is this? Come on, let me in. I need to get that. I know I saw that. I just don't feel like going over there. Bitch!
There's contamination here too. So this is what the contaminants were.
Whoa! The shutdown! Bitch.
This path isn't going to cut it.
Bitch.
Something terrible is blocking the way forward. Leave it to me.
Oh, come on. bitch. Bitch. The fuck back. Bitch. Wait, let me go back, cause... Hold on, let me go back. Okay, I'm glad I went back. Will that open the door? I want this door open. Open that. Why are you running? I was gonna say.
never seen such a large-scale source of contamination.
Hey, but I want to go back.
Lily, do you see another way?
I found a working passage elevator just above.
Whatever.
But I'm having a hard time finding a path there.
The only place is above.
Bitch, back the fuck up. Can I even go back? No.
They're maintenance drones. I think this place is still up and running because of them.
Examine the outer wall. If I use this, I can make it to the other side.
Oh, that's scary.
It is. My controller is broken and the analog likes to move on its own. See? Look, look, look. She moving. I'm not supposed to be moving. Okay. I hope that bot's not gonna attack me. Bitch. Oh, of course. Pussy. Wait, robot. I thought this way was just the extra way to go, you know, to get loot. Apparently it's this way. What's over here? Stupid. Why can't these robots give me a boost?
Oh, this is all making me very nervous.
Bitch. It's so funny because that holding of that triangle, I didn't know it did like more damage. The more you know.
I can't figure out how to get to the passenger elevator. What do I do?
Don't worry. We can use the elevator that fell as a makeshift bridge.
Again. Yeah. Oh my God, bro. Okay, I'm gonna do this over. See, like, what is she doing? I don't know if it's the analog stick or me, because it's like, what the fuck, bro? Damn.
It's not one thing, it's another. Guess I'm not surprised.
Be careful! We should find a way around to the other side.
Turn around, big boy.
Move it along, big boy.
Oh, damn. That works too.
Move it along, big boy.
Oh my God, that was an accident. That was an accident. Why did it take so much? Whatever. Come on, bitch. What's up? Pussy. Yeah. Okay.
entrance to the passenger elevator.
Welcome home, Master.
Who's that?
Welcome Master. Back to Orca Aerospace.
Oh, wow.
I am your humble maid, Arisa. I am the guide for the VIP room.
She's cool.
As a code red has been issued across the facility, all passenger transport has been suspended. Master, if you would please wait inside a lift until everything is safe.
Hmm. The soundtrack is so much like Nier Automata. Like, there's a lot of similarities, but it's still its own thing. I love it. Get up and get some answers.
Looks like a maid type human.
Was your name Arisa? Just how long do we have to wait?
All passenger transport is stopped until code red is lifted. If you wouldn't mind waiting inside the lift.
Why does she keep talking when I'm trying to work? Let's see.
Code red has been deactivated. The P-161 lift to the Prestige Lounge will be working again in just a moment. We're very sorry for any inconvenience this may have caused. The passenger lift consists of 32 independent room modules. Each module provides 4 separate floors of living space so that all our passengers may enjoy a comfortable journey.
Arisa, I'd like to go upstairs.
Exactly.
Please, wait a moment.
Oh my god. Arisa, please, I would like to go upstairs. Seriously.
Opening second floor entrance passage.
Thank you.
Second floor is the family suite.
That was funny as hell. Arisa, I would like to go upstairs.
There are comfortable bedrooms and family-friendly break rooms. If you'd like to take in the scenery, you can always open the rear shield screen.
Is that so? Arisa, please open the shield screen.
Understood. Now opening screen.
Oh.
Wow, it's amazing. I've never seen a view like this before.
We're new to, well, pretty much everything here. It's beautiful.
We're on our way to space. Thank you. You following me?
Third floor.
No, Arisa!
Are you fucking serious? No! I need to avenge her. Bitch, back the fuck up! Come on. Fuck you, bitch. Bitch, back the fuck up. No! How do I get her out? How do I get her out?
Serious damage. Beyond repair. Use the emergency room on the ceiling to evacuate.
No.
It was an honor and a privilege to serve you. Farewell, Master. Aretha. Now ending.
The privilege was mine, Arisa. Rest now. Thank you.
Damn. What the hell? Oh my God. Let's see.
Thank you, as always, for choosing Orca Aerospace. Have a nice day.
Okay.
The atmosphere feels different here. Lily, what's our next move?
If you follow the path, there should be an elevator.
Aha.
Okay.
Fucking cunt face. Get out. Fuck off. Damn. Those things really do pack a punch, and he's still alive. To the very end, I see. The very end.
Take a left from here. Whoa, be careful!
Oh. Fuck this. Come on! Doesn't die! Like, fuck off. Oh. What's this? I'm not in combat no more. Oh, he's still alive. Is it an outfit? Accessories, I knew it. The one that was locked behind the gate was, I think, an outfit. I'm gonna go this way.
We're at the elevator.
Only AI with administrator privileges can use the system.
Okay.
What do we do?
The door will open if you reset the AI. Finally, we can sit down. Oh wait, I'm already sitting down.
Lily, can you check the status of the railgun?
Sure. Booster, cooling system, sensors, are all looking fine. We just need to be careful with the power overload.
He's gonna go, oh shit! She, never mind. She's gonna go after Lily.
I thought I heard something.
Oh, it was, that character gives me... What's her name from Smite? Izanami. The cyberpunk Izanami skin. That's what she kind of looks like. She does look really cool. I don't think I need anything. Oh, no. Okay, no.
Lily, have you heard anything from Adam?
Nothing yet, I'm afraid. I'm starting to get worried.
Me too. I hope everything's all right. How's the network connection with the colony going?
There's no connection yet. We'll find out for sure if we go up higher.
Yeah. We have to go higher anyway. Well, we've rested up. Shall we go?
What the fuck? Oh, the soundtrack. Where's that bitch? Oh, this is so dope.
Wow. The atmosphere here is so unique. And it's in pretty good shape. I think it should smell nice, too.
Yeah, I smell flowers. But...
Something's fishy. Oh, come on. These are all fake. I guess even the VIPs couldn't see the real ones.
I knew it. I knew it.
Lily?
Because she can literally kill them with the, a ray gun, I think. This bitch. Oh, she looks so cool.
Targeting the drone first. They're getting smarter.
They are.
Definitely not ordinary.
Come on, bitch. Whoa. Hey, bitch. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got, bitch. Come on, bitch! I love... So far, this is my favorite boss. Okay. The Taki one was really cool. This one, though? Yeah. Bitch. Oh, I pack a punch. Bitch! Okay. Yeah, give me my shit back! Come on! Whoa, that was fast. This soundtrack is amazing. Come here, bitch! Shut the fuck up. Go. Bitch! First fucking try! Come on! I'm ready! This boss is so sick! Oh my god! Shout out to the character designers.
Lily. Lily.
Oh. Oh wow, she's still functional.
Oh, it's connected.
Just knocked her out.
I can see now.
Oh, self-repairing. Okay, it makes sense. They're so advanced.
Tiba ambush.
Yeah.
I knew it. Well, are you all right?
Yes, it was nothing.
Nothing.
I'll give you the details on the way up.
That boss was fun as hell. Okay, that was. So far, that's my favorite boss. And this is my favorite chapter. Before this, the laboratory was my favorite, but I don't know. Where do you want to go? I'm assuming it's this way.
The native I defeated just now used a human as a host. No, that's not quite right. It'd be more accurate to say humans.
Seriously? I never knew they could combine with multiple people. Maybe that's why it felt like it was more intelligent than usual.
Yep.
Do you think more of those things are waiting for us up there?
Most likely. This chapter. Wow. Just in awe of it. Oh no, wrong way. Oh my god. It now wants to appear. What's over here? Past her. Game's amazing. Awaits us.
Looks blue too. But when you're up here, it's darkness in all directions. Okay.
Whoa.
Lily, have you tried connecting to the colony network?
I'm still not picking up a signal. It's like there's some kind of invisible barrier between this place and the colony. It's highly likely that the Alpha Nativa at the top is responsible for this.
Yeah. I'll bet that's why communications from Earth to the colony were impossible. Meaning, if we could get rid of it, we'd save ourselves a lot of trouble.
プレイステーション。